好，大家好，得今日同大家同讲咧 ，chemistry of carbon compound 里边嘅 typical reaction of various function group 里边嘅 alkanol 嘅 part two。嗱，咁我哋喺上一 part 嚟讲咧，我哋都讲咗 alkanol 咧嘅两个反应，包括咧系 substitution with halide， 而第二个嚟讲咧就系我哋嘅 dehydration。嗱，咁今日嚟讲咧，我哋继续会同大家同咧睇睇 alkanol 嘅反应，包括系 oxidation reaction 氧化反应。咁同留意返啦，嗱 ，alkyl 嚟講呢，佢可以 oxidize to aldehyde、ketone 或者係 carboxylic acid。或者都同大家同回顧返呢 ，oxidation 嚟講呢，就係 addition of oxygen 或者係 removal of 呢個 hydrogen 嘅。咁同我望一望呢，我哋用返我哋呢個例子為例，頭見到呢，我哋用呢個 primary 嘅 alkanol 嚟講呢，如果佢轉咗做 aldehyde 嘅 alkanol 嘅話呢，頭見到呢，其實呢兩個 hydrogen 呢係 remove 咗嘅。咁至於由alkanol變做嘅 alkanol acid 嚟講咧，同見到咧，其實就加咗 O 喺度，咁所以咧呢兩個過程嚟講咧，基本上咧都係個 oxidation 嘅 reaction 嚟嘅。嗱，喺實驗室裏邊嚟講咧，我哋嘅 common 嘅 oxidation agent 咧用嘅話咧，就會係我哋嘅 acidify 嘅 potassium dichromate solution 或者 acidify 嘅 potassium permanganate solution 啦。嗱，要寫嘅話咧，咁我哋可以寫 K2Cl2O7 縮 H 正或者係 KMnO4 縮 H 正啦。嗱，呢兩個個 oxidation agent 嚟講咧，佢個 oxidation power 嚟講咧，同學都應該仲記得咧，係 potassium permanganate 咧，其實係比我哋嘅 potassium dichromate 咧係高嘅。嗱，另外都想同大家頭講講咧，就係話咧，如果係我哋用 dichromate 嘅話咧，由於 dichromate iron 咧本身係橙色，當佢 oxidize 之後咧，佢會 reduce 變咗做我哋嘅chromium V 就變咗做係 dark green 嘅，咁所以同見到咧，我哋會由橙色變咗做綠色。咁至於如果我哋用 potassium permanganate 咧，由於 permanganate iron 咧本身係紫色嘅，當佢 oxidize 之後咧，佢就會係咧係令到佢自己 reduce to manganese two， 咁所以咧就變咗做 colourless 或者 pink 嘅 colour 啦。諗到頭先同講過咧，我哋有 three classes of alkyl， 包括係 primary alkyl、secondary alkyl 同埋 tertiary alkyl。嗱，或者都同大家同回顧翻咧，如果 primary alkyl 嘅話咧，就是、個 carbon 駁住 H 之後咧，其實佢會有一個嘅 alkyl group。至於 secondary alkyl 嘅話咧，我哋駁住 OH 嘅呢個 carbon 嚟講咧，其實會有兩個 alkyl group 咧 attach 過嘅。咁如果係 tertiary alkyl 嘅話咧，同見到咧就會係駁住呢個 OH 嘅 carbon 咧，佢會有1、2、3個 alkyl group 咧，咁就叫 tertiary alkyl 啦。嗱，同留意翻啦，內嘅個 methanol 嚟講咧，甲醇嚟講咧，同見到咧其實冇任何 alkyl group， 三個都 H 咧 attach 咗呢個 carbon 上邊。咁但係我哋都當佢係 primary alkyl 嘅。另外咧，我想同大家講講咧，由於我哋同大家講過咧，就話咧，其實 oxidation 嘅時候咧，佢 remove 個 hydrogen 嘅，咁同你留意翻啦。嗱，喺呢個過程裏邊嚟講咧，同見到咧，我哋嘅 primary alkyl 咧，其實喺呢 carbon 上面嚟講咧，佢仍然有啲 hydrogen。secondary alkyl 咧，其實都有 hydrogen 嘅，所以咧呢兩款嘅 alkyl 嚟講咧，基本上咧係可以 undergo 我哋 oxidation， 從而咧就可以產生 aldehyde、acid 或者係 ketone 嘅。咁跟住同我同我睇睇咧。我哋嘅 oxidation of primary alkyl 咧 ，to aldehyde and carboxylic acid 啦。嗱，我將我哋攞呢個 ethanol 作為呢個例子，咁同見到咧，我哋將個 ethanol 咧 mix with 我哋嘅呢個 potassium dichromate solution， 咁同見到咧，我哋就會預先咧係 acidify by 呢個大量嘅 sulfuric acid。咁當我哋 joint heat 嘅話咧 ，under reflux 嘅話咧，咁去透過咧呢個 reflux 嘅過程。嗱，我想提同學咧，嗱，請同學咧都記得點樣去畫呢個 heat under reflux 呢個嘅裝置。嗱，咁你畫嘅時候咧，同見到咁下邊嚟講咧。就我哋嘅 round bottom fast 或者 pH fast， 咁而上邊嚟講咧，咁就有個嘅我哋嘅 condenser 啦。咁同留意翻咧，當擺落去之後咧，我哋咧就係下邊咧就入水，咁同見到咧啲水咧就會沿住我哋嘅出邊呢個管嚟講咧就流動，就令到咧呢個 condenser 嘅裏邊嚟講咧就會提供咗一個 cold surface 咧，令到我哋呢個嘅 evaporate 出嚟嘅 vapor 咧 condense 跌翻落嚟啦。咁從而咧喺上邊嚟講咧就會係 out。咁點解我哋要做 heat under reflux 咧？咁同留意翻啦。嗱，由於好多 organic compound 嚟講咧，基本上咧佢係本身個 compound 嚟講咧嗰個嘅reaction 咧比較上慢嘅。咁所以咧，我哋如果係 undergo heating 嘅話咧，就會令到個 rate of reaction 增加。咁好多時咧，我哋啲 organic compound 嚟講咧，由於本身咧係一啲 weak 嘅 intermolecular forces 或者 hydrogen bond， 咁比較上咧個 compound 嚟講係 volatile。但係如果係熟雪加熱嘅話咧，如果我哋並冇擺落去進行 condense 嘅話咧，我哋啲compound 嚟講咧，或者 reactant 嚟講咧就會走曬。咁所以咧就變咗咧，我哋就會係進行唔到個反應啦。咁所以咧，我如果透過你進行呢個嘅heat under reflux 嘅話咧，我哋個 vapor 走上嚟之後咧。condense 之後跌翻落嚟，咁然之後咧繼續喺呢度裏邊嚟講咧，係進行我哋呢一個嘅過程咧，又唔會有 loss of product， 但我哋咧令到個 way of reaction 咧去增加，就令到咧個 reaction 咧就比較上咧係可以進到我哋呢個嘅 reaction 啦。嗱，另外都想提同學咧，記住咧做任何嘅 reflux 嘅話咧，我哋一定要啦加呢個 anti pumping granules 咧，就令到咧佢有 smooth 嘅 boiling。咁同見到啦，咁你就將我哋嘅 ethanol、我哋嘅 potassium dichromate 同埋我哋嘅 sulfuric 咧加曬落嚟之後，咁我哋加熱啦。嗱，我想提下同學，嗱都建議同學咧，由於我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧係flammable 嘅話，咁所以咧，如果譬如話個加熱咧，就盡量咧就唔好直接用 negative flame 去加熱，因為當你要加熱得太緊要嘅話咧，我哋如果譬如煲得太緊要嘅話咧，咁佢就會喺上面咧流翻落嚟，咁成支嘢咧嘅 alcohol 喺上面就會係流落嚟嘅話咧，如果假設呢個 heating 嚟講咧，係話直接用呢個 negative flame 嘅話咧，咁就成支嘢咧會燒弱咗，咁相當之危險噶啦。咁所以通常一般咁嘅情況嘅話咧，你見到咧，我哋都會係咧，我哋隔住嗰個 water bath 咧去進行加熱，咁就比較上安全嘅。我哋透過呢個過程嚟講咧，同見到咧，我哋擺咗 condenser 喺上面嘅話咧，由於我哋呢一個嘅出嚟嘅 product 嚟講咧，佢會首先由 ethanol 變咗做 ethanol 一個 LDI， 咁但係由於咧佢喺呢度裏邊嚟講咧，佢會 further 會 oxidize， 咁啊跟住咧佢就會變咗做呢個ethanolysis， 就唔會出到 ethanol 嘅，因為你嘅過程嚟講咧，佢就會喺呢度裏邊嚟講咧係不斷咁樣係繼續 oxidize。咁所以咧，都同大同學講翻咧。嗱，如果我哋假設係 heat under reflux 嘅話咧，我哋嘅alkanol 咧就會變咗做 alkanolic acid。咁當然喺呢個過程裏邊嚟講咧，我哋嘅橙色嘅 dichromate iron 咧，如果 reduce 之後咧，佢會變咗做綠色嘅 chromium free。咁所以到時咧，我會由原先嘅橙色咧變咗做綠色。咁顯示咗咧，我哋呢一個嘅ethanol 嚟講咧，就係 oxidize to ethanol， 跟住最尾嚟講咧 ，final 咧佢會 oxidize 咧去到 ethanolic acid 啦。咁啊，一同睇到睇睇呢個 reaction 啦。嗱，我見到我哋 ethanol 嚟講咧，本身係兩個 carbon 有個 OH group 喺度。咁同留意翻啦。嗱，其實喺個過程裏邊嚟講咧，我見到我哋嘅oxidizing agent 嚟講咧，就提供 oxygen 咧，就將我哋呢兩個嘅 hydrogen 咧 remove 咗之後，就變咗做water。咁從而咧，我哋會由 ethanol 咧變咗做 ethanol， 咁所以變咗個LDI 出嚟啦。咁如果個 ethanol 嚟講咧，我哋繼續咧係 oxidize 嘅話咧，個 oxidizing agent 俾個 O 嘅話咧，就黐落嚟之後咧，就從而咧我哋 ethanol 咧變咗做 ethanolic acid。咁頭先我都同大家講過啦，如果我哋用 heating under reflux 嘅話咧，咁佢最終嘅 product 嚟講咧就一定會產生到 ethanolic acid。但係如果我哋想出我哋嘅 ethanol， 咁點做法咧？咁我哋就可以咧係透過咧將我哋頭先嗰個嘅 setup 咧。轉咗個 distillation 嘅 setup， 嗱，如果係進行咗 distillation 嘅話咧，我見到咧，我哋呢個 reaction mixture 包括 ethanol， 我哋個 oxidizing agent 咧都會加熱，咁其實咧都會產生 ethanol 出嚟嘅。咁同留意翻啦，如果產生 ethanol 嘅話咧，我哋為咗防止佢進一步 oxidize 嘅話咧，咁我哋就透過 distillation 咧，將我哋呢一個 ethanol 咧係將佢咧係 distill 出嚟，就防止咗佢咧係 further oxidation， 從而咧就唔會產生到 ethanolic acid 啦。咁當然，如果我哋假設我哋目標係想做 ethanolic 嘅話咧，去到最尾咧，咁我哋就會將一啲 unreact 嘅 ethanol 咧或者其他物質咧去 separate 嘅話咧，咁我哋最尾咧都需要咧係進行咧係 distillation， 從而咧將我哋嘅 product ethanolic 咧去分翻出嚟嘅。咁當然，同留意翻咧，我哋呢幾個 compound 嚟講咧，包括 ethanol 有嘅水或者 ethanolic 嚟講咧，基本上會有唔同嘅boiling point， 咁所以咧我哋透過咧去 distillate 嘅話。睇翻我哋呢一個嘅出嚟嘅 product 嘅 boiling point 嘅話咧，從而 separate 出咧我哋嘅 alkanolic acid 出嚟啦。嗱，如果我哋頭先所講咧，成個嘅 reaction mixture 咧做完之後咧，咁我將 condenser 插落嚟之後咧，咁然之後咧就轉翻我哋呢一個嘅 distillation 嘅 setup。咁同留意翻啦，嗱喺我哋 after 呢個 reaction 之後咧，其實基本上咧會有啲 unreact 嘅 sulfuric acid 啦 ，reduce 咗 chromium free 啦，有水啦，有我哋 ethanolic acid 同埋一啲 unreact 嘅我哋嘅ethanol。咁當然，如果係透過加熱嘅話咧，同見到咧，我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧，會首先係 distill 出咗嚟，原因有個 boiling point 咧係最低得78度。咁跟住咧，到我哋嘅水，而最尾嚟講咧，就是、我哋會出我哋呢個 ethanolic acid， 原因因為咁 ethanolic acid 嚟講咧個 boiling point 最高。咁所以到時我哋留意翻我哋呢一個嘅temperature 嚟講咧，我哋會轉唔同嘅 chemical phase 咧，從而收集到唔同嘅 product 出嚟啦。或者都同大家同咧係回顧下，嗱，同學都知道咧喺個反應裏邊嚟講咧，我哋嘅 alkanol 咧會 oxidize 會變做 LDI， 同埋最終咧去變 alkanolic acid。咁同學留意翻咧，呢三個 compound 嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧係 LDI 會最低，而因為 LDI 嚟講咧佢嘅 intermolecular forces 嚟講咧係我哋嘅 dipole dipole。 至於我哋嘅 unreact 嘅 alkanol 同埋我哋做出嚟嘅再 oxidize 嘅 alkanol 嚟講咧，呢兩個咧其實都係 hydrogen bond， 咁所以咧佢嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧都會比我哋嘅 alta 係高嘅。但同都記唔記得咧，我哋 alkanol 嚟講咧，因為佢 form 嘅 hydrogen bond per molecule 嚟講咧係多過 alkanol， 咁所以你嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧係會比我哋嘅 alkanol 咧係高嘅。大家都留意翻啦，如果我哋要做唔同嘅 product 嘅话咧，咁我哋记住咧，我哋会用唔同嘅 condition。例如我哋会将个 ethanol 咧去变咗做 aldehyde 嘅话咧，咁我哋会用 potassium dichromate 系缩 extraction 之后咧，系透过 distillation 咧就可以做到我哋嘅 aldehyde。咁如果我哋将个 ethanol 咧进行咧 oxidation 系 by 呢个 potassium dichromate 嘅话咧，我哋一定要讲埋咧，佢 heat under reflux 嘅话咧，就会出咗呢个 ethanol acid。咁当然，如果假设我哋唔用 potassium dichromate 嘅话，我哋用 potassium permanganate 嘅话咧，你见到咧，咁啊直接 heat 嘅话咧，咁啊就会系因为佢有一个较强嘅 oxidation， 咁啊就直接咧会将个ethanol 咧就会变咗做 ethanol acid 啦。咁所以咧，同我留意翻咧，我哋其實如果想出唔同嘅 product 嘅話咧，咁其實你要就用翻或者寫翻清楚，究竟我哋係用邊一個 reaction condition。諗跟住咧，同大家睇睇咧，喺實驗室裏邊嚟講咧，呢個實驗係點樣做法啦？我見到咁，我哋咧，我哋將個 ethanol 咧，同埋我哋嘅 acidify 咗嘅 potassium dichromate 咧，我哋擺咗喺下邊呢個 one bottom 花上邊。咁而家同見到咧，咁我哋就駁住我哋上邊呢個 condenser， 咁同望到啦。咁喺下邊呢個嚟講咧，係我哋嘅入水嚟嘅。咁而出水嘅位置嚟講咧，我見到咧就係呢一個上面嘅部分咧，就會駁翻落個星裏邊。咁跟住咧，咁我哋就開咗水喉啦。咁然之後咧，同學咧都檢查下咧，佢呢個水咧會跟住咧會係流入嚟。咁同埋咧，你要留意翻咧，到時咧你見到咧，到時呢度水咧就係經過呢支嘅 water out 呢個咧就放出嚟。咁同學見到有冇水流出嚟啦？你嗰個嘅話咧，咁將嗰條水喉咧就擺翻落去個星盤裏邊。咁同學留意翻咧，我哋加熱前咧，基本上咧我哋都會咧係需要咧係檢查第一有冇攞咗 boiling stone 或者 any bubbling granules， 同埋呢啲嘅 join 咧有冇係鬆脱嘅。咁如果冇嘅話咧，咁其實咧就可以咧，我哋將個賓森 frame 咧係開咗之後咧，咁就可以將佢加熱嘅啦。圖見到咧，如果用呢個方法嚟講咧，咁我哋就會係透過咧係進行heat under reflux 嘅話咧，就會將個 ethanol 咧變做我哋嘅 ethanol acid 啦。咁加熱嘅時候咧，咁你跟住咧就我哋將咧我哋嘅 potassium 大光微擺裏面之後咧，我見到由橙色咧變咗綠色，而家到時咧我哋嗰個 oxidation 咧係進行完啦。咁我哋咧就會繼續咧去 heating 佢啦。我都想提下同學咧，記住咧，其實就需要咧控制翻咧我哋呢個 frame 嘅大細。咁如果個火太猛嘅話咧，你見到咧佢到時你個 vapor 咧就會焗咗上嚟咧，甚至咧可能會個頂度咧流翻落嚟咧，其實成支嘢咧如果燒著咗咧就相當之危險噶啦。咁如果要防止咁嘅情況嘅話咧，我哋就可以唔用呢個嘅 direct 嘅 heating， 咁咧就會用咧一個嘅 beaker 咧裝啲水咧，就直接咧隔水咧去加熱啦。咁呢個就比較上安全嘅。咁當然同我留意翻咧，如果做嘅時候咧，我哋大概咧去將呢一個嘅 heat under reflux 嘅呢個過程嚟講咧，進行半個鐘頭嘅話咧，咁我哋就咧能夠咧將我哋嘅 ethanol 咧就可以咧 oxidize 咧就變咗做我哋嘅 ethanol acid 啦。咁頭先同大家講過咧，如果我哋 separate 翻個 ethanol acid 嘅話咧，咁我哋就將呢個 heat under reflux 呢個裝置咧轉翻做一個 simple distillation 嘅 setup 咧就可以噶啦。剛才跟大家講過咧，其實 oxidation 和 pi molecule 嚟講咧，可以透過 heat under reflux 咧就產生 alkanol acid。咁至於第二個嚟講咧，同見到咧，我哋 oxidation 和 pi molecule 咧 to aldehyde 嘅話咧，咁我哋就會用呢個嘅 distillation 嘅裝置去做啦。咁假設我哋用 ethanol 咧，就 mix with 我哋呢個 potassium 嘅 dichromate solution， 咁然之後咧，我哋將佢咧 warm 嘅話咧，去到 temperature 咧係 above 我哋 boiling point of ethanol 嘅話咧，咁到時咧我哋產生出嚟嘅 ethanol 咧就會係透過 distillation 咧就會從而咧會走落嚟啦。咁我留意翻啦，ethanol 嘅 boiling point 嚟講咧就係21度，亦即係話咧佢較為低温嘅。咁我哋比我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講係低，咁所以咧你見到咧，當我哋一 once heat 嘅話咧，佢 oxidize 咗嘅話咧，咁我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧就會係 by distillation 咧，就會收集翻。咁當然同我留意翻咧，睇住個嗰個嘅 thermometer， 如果個温度嚟講咧係有1度嘅話咧，咁啊應該咧就已經開始咧有 liquid 咧係滴出嚟噶啦。就見到如果我哋透過呢個 distillation 嘅方法咧，我哋產生出嚟嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧就 distill out， 咁從而咧就避免咗咧係 any further 嘅 contact with the oxidizing agent， 就即係話防止咗佢做 further oxidize 咧，會有 ethanol 咧就變咗做 ethanol acid 啦。 另外呢，我都想提醒同學呢，記住呢，我哋做 distillation 嘅話呢，記住呢，時常呢都要留意返我哋 thermometer 嘅溫度嘅讀數。咁原因因為呢，唔同嘅 compound 嚟講呢，佢會喺唔同嘅溫度呢係 distill 出嚟嘅。咁譬如舉個例嚟講，用返呢個實驗為例呢，同見到呢喺21度嘅話呢，咁應該呢就會我哋嘅 ethanol 呢就 distill 出嚟。咁如果你繼續加熱嘅話呢，去到78度嘅話呢，咁我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講呢就會 distill 出嚟啦。咁至於如果去到100度嘅話咧，我啲水咧就會再 distill 出嚟。咁所以同我留意翻咧，咁我哋就會係用唔同嘅一啲 chemical 化式去承載住出嚟嘅唔同嘅 product 啦。咁跟住同大家睇睇我哋呢個 experimental setup 啦。嗱，同留意翻咧，咁我哋將我哋嘅 acidify 嘅 potassium dichromate 咧，我哋嘅 ethanol 同埋呢個 boiling stone 咧，或者我哋嘅 end bubbling granule 咧，擺曬喺個 one boiling vessel 裏邊啦。咁然之後咧，連接我哋嘅 steel head。上面咧就擠咗我哋嘅 thermometer， 咁同埋咧我哋仲有咧我哋呢一個嘅 condenser， 咁最尾咧經過 receiving adapter 之後咧，我哋揾個 flask 裝住個 product 啦。嗱，咁如果同學 check 過嚟呢啲嘅樽位咧係連接好嘅話咧，咁我哋就可以開始噶啦。諗緊住我開咗個 bunsen flame 之後咧，咁我哋就慢慢去加熱嘅話咧，咁我哋就跟住咧就將我哋嘅dichromate 嚟講咧。就會而家同望到咧，咁我哋就會橙色咧。當加熱嘅話咧，同我見到咧，咁佢就會開始咧就變成咗咧綠色，亦即係意味到咧，我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧就會 oxide 咧就變咗做我哋嘅呢個嘅chromium free 嘅 compound。咁亦即係話咧，到時我哋嘅 ethanol 咧就會變咗做 LTR 啦。咁同我見到咧加熱嘅時候咧，你見到咧我就慢慢加熱啦，就從而咧就令到我呢個嘅oxidation 咧就可以係繼續進行。咁同我見到咧開始綠色之後咧，你見到咧開始我哋嘅 ethanol 咧就會係 distill 出嚟咧，咁從而咧就喺我哋呢個 one boiling vessel 裏邊嚟講咧係收集翻佢啦。嗱，同望到咧，如果繼續 boil 嘅話咧，咁你會見到咧我哋就開始咧會有我哋呢一個嘅 ethanol 咧會 oxide 咗之後咧，就經過我哋呢一個嘅 condenser 咧，就呢度咧係會滴出嚟啦。嗱，同留意翻啦。嗱，如果你見到 once 你見到有啲 liquid 滴出嚟嘅話咧，咁其實你就要望一望咧，我哋呢一度嘅 boiling point 或者個 temperature 咧 ，thermometer 嘅 reading 咧係幾多度啦。咁當你如果你話啱啱好，如果喺呢度嚟講咧係21度嘅話咧，咁你就會見到咧開始係滴出嚟嘅話，即係話意味到咧我哋出嚟嘅 compound 嚟講咧就係我哋嘅 ethanol 啦。咁同我頭先啱啱學咗你個 oxidation of ethanol 咧 ，by 我哋嘅 acidified potassium dichromate solution 嚟講咧，就基本上咧係我哋嘅 beverizer 嘅原理嚟嘅。咁同我留意翻啦，嗱呢個 beverizer 嚟講咧，就最要嚟講咧，就我哋能夠咧可以 detect 我哋嘅 alcohol content 咧 in the breath of suspected drunk driver， 亦即係話咧，我哋啲人咧如果醉駕嘅話咧，咁我哋就透過個吹氣嘅話咧，從而咧就測試到咧佢係咪醉酒駕駛啦。咁個做法嚟講咧，同見到咧，咁我哋就會用啲 gas tube 嚟講咧，就將佢咧兩邊嚟講咧，就會用啲 gas hose 去封住咗佢。咁然之後咧，裏邊嚟講咧，我哋就會擺咗呢個嘅potassium dichromate 嘅 solid 喺裏邊。當我哋如果係將我哋嘅 breath air 吹落去嘅話咧，如果係含有我哋嘅 ethanol 咧，就會將佢咧就會由橙色嘅dichromate 咧就變咗做我哋嘅綠色嘅 chromium free。咁同我留意翻咧，如果譬如我哋用翻呢個氣球為例，同見到個氣球裏邊嚟講咧，我哋承載住咧就係呢啲嘅 ethanol。咁同見到咧個管裏邊嚟講咧，我哋就 pack 住咗咧我哋呢一啲嘅 potassium dichromate 嘅橙色嘅 solid。嗱，當我哋如果將我哋嘅 ethanol 咧嘅氣體咧整翻曬出嚟嘅話咧，你見到咧佢就會將佢咧條管咧就會由我哋呢個橙色咧就變咗做咧綠色。嗱，同我留意翻啦。嗱，如果我哋呢個 breath air 咧係含有我哋嘅 ethanol 嘅話咧，當吹落嚟嘅話咧，咁佢就會由橙色變做綠色。如果我哋嘅綠色越多嘅話，亦即係意味到咧佢 breath air 咧係含有較多嘅呢個 ethanol 啦。嗱，咁喺下邊嚟講咧，同我見到咧，咁我哋嘅 ethanol 嚟講咧，如果同我哋嘅 dichromate 反應喺 acid 嘅情況底下咧，咁佢就會變咗做我哋嘅 chromium free 啦、ethanol acid 啦，同埋個 potassium sulfate 同埋水嘅。啊，同見到我哋個 oxidation agent 咧，我哋嘅 potassium dichromate 咧就會由橙色變咗做我哋嘅綠色嘅 chromium free， 咁從而咧我哋嘅 ethanol 咧就 oxide 咧就變咗做 ethanol acid 啦。嗱，咁呢個嚟講咧就係我哋嘅 beverizer 嘅原理。嗱，同見到咧，我哋市面上咧其實有呢啲嘅 beverizer 呢啲嘅一次性嘅測試試劑嘅，咁同望到咧，我哋其實呢個嘅試劑嚟講咧，同見到咧，咁我哋就會係點咧？喺白色呢邊嚟講咧，我哋就會吹啲氣落去。嗱，同望到。在呢個上面嚟講咧，你見到咧裏邊咧，我哋就會擺咗一啲嘅potassium dichromate 嘅 solid 喺裏邊。咁同我見到咧頭尾嚟講咧，佢都會有啲 gas 或者 silica 咧，去令到佢唔會走位。咁當我哋吹啲氣落去嘅時候咧，同我望到，如果佢含有我哋呢一個嘅alcohol 嘅話咧，當吹氣入去嘅話咧，同我望到咧，佢會由橙色 變咗綠色。咁同學望到啦，嗱呢上面見到咧有啲黑度嘅話咧，其實就代表咧我吹入去嘅份量嚟講咧會唔會超標？嗱，如果佢過咗呢條紅色線嘅話咧，亦即係話咧好似左邊嘅情況底下咧話咧，咁即係話咧呢個司機嚟講咧，佢就所排出嚟嘅氣體咧係含有過量嘅 ethanol 啦，亦即係話咧呢個司機嚟講咧佢係有機會咧係醉駕噶啦。嗱，同見到啦，嗱咁喺香港嚟講咧，而家好多時咧，香港警察咧就會要求咧喺路邊咧就要求呢啲司機咧會進行呢個呼氣測試，又或者喺交通意外之後咧，呢、這個司機咧都需要進行呢個嘅呼氣測試嘅。咁同望到啦，咁你見到呢啲手提儀器咧，同我哋呢啲嘅一次性嘅儀器嚟講咧係有啲唔同嘅。如果因為同見到咧喺呢個裝置裏邊嚟講咧，咁你見到咧，我哋其實係一個嘅 fuel cell 嘅一個嘅裝置。嗱，當然同我都留意翻咧，當佢吹嘅氣落去咧，如果是越是多 ethanol 的话，也就是我们越多 fuel 的话，我看到我们这个的cell 来说就会越多我们可以产生出来的 energy， 也就是到时的 voltage 就会越大。从我们的 voltage 来说，当它转换回做这个的毒素的话，就知道这个司机究竟吹出来的气体有没有超标了。除此之外呢，警方如果他懷疑你是醉駕的話，因為用這個儀器就沒那麼準確的，很多時候他就 會進行這個叫吹大機這個儀器。同學見到這個來說就是我們的 intoxilizer 來的，同學留意這個來說是原理是怎樣呢？同學見到我們就會有一個 IR source， 將個 IR source 放下來。同學見到當吹氣進去的時候，如果我們 ethanol 越多的話，它吸收的我們的 IR 會越多的話，從而就會見到個份量嚟講咧，就會係有幾多嘅 ethanol 咧係吹出嚟啦。咁我透過呢個方法嚟講咧，就可以透過咧我哋 analyze 翻入去嘅 IR 同埋出翻嚟嘅 IR 嘅比對之後咧，就知道咧究竟我哋個 ethanol 咧係有幾多啦。咁跟住咧，同大家睇睇咧，我哋個 oxidation of secondary alcohol 咧 to ketone 啦。嗱，同留意翻，咁我哋或者我哋個 propane tool 咧作為呢個例子，咁我哋咧就會係用呢個 acidify 嘅potassium dichromate solution 咧去 oxidize。咁同留意翻啦，嗱頭先同大家講過，我哋個 oxidizing agent 嚟講咧，就喺我哋個 alcohol 嚟講咧，就攞走兩個 hydrogen。咁所以咧，從而咧，我哋個 secondary alcohol 嚟講咧，當攞走咗兩個 hydrogen 之後咧，咁佢就變咗 ketone。嗱，如果喺我哋呢一個 carbon 嚟講咧，其實佢並冇任何嘅一個嘅 hydrogen 啦，咁所以咧佢就唔會再進行咧 further 嘅 oxidation 啦。嗱，或者我哋睇睇我哋呢個 cyclohexanol 啦。嗱，同我望到 cyclohexanol 嚟講咧，你見到咧呢個 carbon 駁住呢個 hydroxyl group 嚟講咧，同見到我哋有一個 carbon 兩個 carbon 駁住呢個 carbon， 咁所以咧我其實呢個 cyclohexanol 嚟講咧係一個 secondary alcohol 嚟嘅。咁如果透過嚟嘅 acidify 嘅 potassium dichromate heat under reflux 嘅話咧，咁我哋就會將呢個嘅 alcohol 咧就會 oxidize 咧就變咗做 ketone。嗱，同留意翻啦，嗱 ，anhydride 咧 ，ketone are resistant to further oxidation， 亦即係話咧，我哋透過 secondary alcohol 嘅 oxidation 嚟講咧，最終佢只係會 oxidize 咧，變咗做 ketone。嗱，咁當然，如果譬如我哋用呢個 compound 為例，同望到咧，其實兩個 structure 好似嘅，但係同見到頭先所講咧，這個 compound 嚟講係 secondary alcohol， 但係同見到咧，這個 compound 嚟講咧，這個 carbon 嚟講咧，其實佢只係駁住咗呢一個嘅 carbon， 咁所以咧，其實呢個係個 primary alcohol。嗱，如果咁嘅情況嘅話咧，咁啊 under 呢個嘅 heat under reflux 嘅 acidify 嘅 dichromate 咧 oxidize 嘅話咧，咁佢就會變咗做一個 acid。咁你所以你記住咧，你數嘅時候咧，記住呢個 compound 嚟講咧，如果佢係 secondary alcohol 嘅話咧，咁佢就變 ketone； 如果佢 primary alcohol 嘅話咧，咁佢就變咗 acid 啦。嗱，至於我哋嘅 tertiary alcohol 嘅 oxidation 嚟講咧，由於個 tertiary alcohol 嚟講咧，其實佢並冇任何 hydrogen， 咁所以咧喺呢個過程裏邊嚟講咧，其實 tertiary alcohol 咧就唔會 react with oxidation agent， 亦即係話咧，對於 oxidation agent 嚟講咧係 no reaction 嘅。例如話俾同學聽，如果假設我哋落呢個 potassium dichromate oxidize 嘅話咧，佢 no reaction 嘅話咧，咁我哋推算翻咧呢一個嘅 alcohol 嚟講咧，一定係 tertiary alcohol 啦。如果它能夠比我們的 acidify 的 dichromate 是 oxidize 了的話，那就是說它一定是 primary alcohol 或者 secondary alcohol 了。或者很快地跟大家總結一下，如果我們拿 acidify 的 potassium dichromate heat under reflux 的話，那 primary alcohol 來說就變成 acid， secondary alcohol 來說它會 oxidize 做 ketone， 而 tertiary alcohol 來說其實就會沒有反應的。當然這裡來說我們其實用我們的 potassium dichromate 呢，或者 potassium permanganate 嚟講咧，基本上所形成嘅 product 嚟講咧，嘅結果咧都係一樣嘅。 但係如果我哋用 potassium dichromate 咧，係 under distillation 嘅話咧 ，primary alcohol 嚟講咧就會產生 aldehyde， 而 secondary alcohol 嚟講咧，佢其實都會 oxidize 變 ketone， 不過佢唔會 further oxidize。咁至於 tertiary alcohol 嚟講咧，同一樣咧都係 no reaction 嘅。嗱，咁跟住咧，同大家睇睇咧，我哋呢一個嘅 redox reaction 咧喺 organic chemistry 裏邊咧係點樣寫法啦？嗱，咁頭先都見到咧，我哋會用我哋嘅 potassium dichromate。同埋我哋嘅 potassium permanganate， 咁同我都記得咧喺 redox 嘅時候咧，我哋嘅 potassium dichromate 咧就加14 H 加6粒二氧化氮之後咧，就變咗做2 chromium free 同埋7個水。至於 permanganate 嚟講咧，就加8 H 之後咧，加5粒二氧化氮之後咧，就變咗做 manganese 2同埋4個水。咁我相信同我都應該熟悉嘅。咁但係另外一樣嘢嚟講咧，同我見到咧，我哋呢個 reducing agent 嚟講咧，就包括我哋嘅 alcohol LDI， 咁究竟佢會點 oxide 咧？嗱，咁同我留意翻咧，我哋寫嘅時候咧，咁我哋就將個 alcohol 咧寫出嚟。嗱，同我留意翻，嗱，如果佢 primary alcohol 嘅話咧，你見到咧，到時咧佢就會變咗做我哋嘅 aldehyde。嗱，同我留意翻啦，嗱，本身個 R group 嚟講係冇變嘅，咁所以咧你淨係寫 CH2OH 咧同埋 CHO。咁同我留意翻啦，喺呢個裏邊嚟講咧，實際上個 primary alcohol 咧變咗 aldehyde 嘅話，其實佢會 remove 咗兩個嘅 hydrogen。咁所以咧，我哋到時咧右邊嚟講咧，就會放出咗兩個 hydrogen ion。咁所以咧，我如果 balance 翻嘅話咧，咁應該加翻兩個二氧化氮咧，就 balance 曬。咁至於 aldehyde 咧變做我哋嘅 acid 嘅話咧，同我見到咧，其實咧實際上嚟講咧，個 acid 咧就會多咗個 O。咁所以咧，我哋就加 H2O 喺左邊。咁加完 H2O 喺左邊之後咧，咁咪加翻兩 H 之後咧，咁其實咧啲物種就 balance 曬。咁最尾嚟講咧，我加翻兩粒二氧化氮咧，就 balance 埋個 charge。咁所以咧，由 aldehyde 咧變做 acid 嘅話咧，個 equation 就咁寫。咁至於我哋由 primary alcohol 咧變做 acid 嘅話咧，我見到我哋就減咗兩個 hydrogen， 同埋咧我哋係多咗一個 oxygen。咁所以咧，同留意翻咧，咁我哋就會加咗個水喺左邊，咁同埋咧加翻四個 hydrogen ion 咧，咁其實 balance 翻曬我哋嘅 hydrogen 同 oxygen。咁至於個 charge 嚟講咧，我見到咧成個 compound 嚟講咧，其實都係冇 charge， 除咗呢四個 hydrogen ion。咁所以咧我就加翻四個 electron 咧，從而咧就令到咧成個嘅物質嘅 charge 嚟講係 balance 埋啦。嗱，咁跟住咧，我哋寫我哋嘅redox 嘅 reaction 嚟講咧，咁同我都留意翻咧，咁我哋就將咧我哋究竟有幾粒二氧化氮咧去 balance 翻嘅話咧，咁我哋就可以咧去寫翻一個 over 嘅 redox 嘅 reaction 啦。咁或者同大家同睇睇啲例子啦。嗱，譬如假設我哋用 acidify 嘅potassium dichromate 咧去 oxidize ethanol 變做只 ethanol， 咁同留意翻咧頭先同大家講過咧，如果個oxidation agent 嚟講咧，咁我哋就係咧 Cr2O7 咧加14 H 加6粒二氧化氮之後咧，就產生兩個 chromium free 同埋七個水。咁頭先講過啦，如果 ethanol 嘅話咧變 ethanol 嘅話咧，其實佢就會爭咗兩個 hydrogen ion 同埋兩個二氧化氮喺右邊。咁同我留意翻啦，嗱喺呢個裏邊嚟講咧，你要見到咧喺我哋嘅上面嘅 equation 咧 ，equation one 嚟講咧，你見到係6粒二氧化氮，咁下邊嚟講咧有兩粒二氧化氮，咁所以我哋都將一式同二式加埋嘅話咧，你見到咧二式就會成三嘅話咧，就從而咧就變咗六粒二氧化氮咧，兩個二氧化氮加埋咧就會變咗從下邊啲 equation 咧就係我哋嘅 dichromate 加八 H 正就加翻三個嘅ethanol 就變咗做兩個 dichromate 七個水同埋三個 ethanol 啦。嗱，同留意翻點解會係八個 hydrogen ion 咧？你見到咧，我哋如果下邊二個 equation 嚟講咧，我哋乘咗三之後咧，右邊有六個 hydrogen ion， 咁十四減六就變咗八啦。咁至於我哋嘅水嚟講咧，同我見到咧，我哋咧就會係將佢咧係七個水咧寫落嚟就得噶啦。嗱，至於第二個例子咧，同大家睇睇咧，就係我哋用呢個 acidify 嘅 dichromate 咧去 oxidize ethanol 變做 ethanol acid。嗱，同留意翻上面第一個 equation 咧，基本上相同嘅。咁而第二個 equation 嚟講咧，同我見到咧 ethanol 咧變咗做 ethanol acid 嘅話咧，就左邊加水，右邊加翻四個 hydrogen ion 同埋四個 electron。咁同我留意翻咧，寫呢兩條 balance 嘅 half equation 之後咧，同我見到上面 equation 咧係六粒二氧化氮，下邊 equation 咧係四粒二氧化氮。咁所以咧，我哋將一式就乘二，二式咧乘三，咁從而咧就大家都有十二粒二氧化氮咧。咁咪將呢兩個 equation 咧夾埋之後咧，就從而產生到兩個嘅 dichromate 加十六 H 正，再加翻三個 ethanol 咧，從而產生到咧係四個嘅 chromium free。十一個水同埋三個嘅 ethanol acid 啦。嗱，同我留意翻咧，我哋喺呢個 equation 裏邊嚟講咧，點會產生到十六個 hydrogen ion 咧？嗱，同我留意翻咧，你見到咧就由於我哋一式乘二，咁乘咗二之後咧，左邊嚟講咧有28個 H 正。嗱，至於我哋嘅二式嚟講咧，乘三嘅話咧，三乘四即係十二，28減十二咧就可以剩翻16個 hydrogen ion 喺左邊。咁至於水嚟講咧，同我見到咧。 我哋嘅一式咧乘二之後咧，右手邊有14H2O， 咁而左邊嚟講咧，三乘二一個 H2O 咧就即係三，咁14×3嘅話咧，亦即係話有11個 H2O 咧喺右邊啦。嗱，至於第三個例子嚟講咧，今次咧我哋就用咗 acidified 嘅 potassium permanganate 咧 oxidized ethanol 去到二苯六 X 啦。嗱，同類翻咧，咁我哋嗰個嘅 oxidized agent 嚟講咧 ，MnO 四咧就加8 H 正咧加5入2一重咧，產生 Mn 二正同埋4個水。至於我哋嘅ethanol 咧變做二苯六 X 咧，基本上咧同我哋上面呢個 equation 係一樣嘅，咁所以我就唔再 balance 啦。咁同一種情況啦，同見到一式嚟講係5個2一重。二式是4個2一重的話，所以呢一式乘四，二式乘五，咁從而咧，我哋將啲 equation 咧嘅物質咧寫落嚟之後咧，就可以揾到出嚟啦。嗱，同一樣情況，如果係一式乘四嘅話咧，我見到咧8、4就32個 hydrogen ion， 二式乘五咧5、4就20，咁所以咧我哋32就減20嘅話咧，就即係剩翻低12個 hydrogen ion 左邊。咁同一種情況咧，我哋一式乘四嘅話咧，4、4就16個水喺右邊。咁而左邊嚟講咧，5×2咧就即係話咧有5個，咁咧16×5嘅話咧，就即係話咧係11個水咧喺我哋右邊啦。咁所以咧成個 equation 咧就咁樣寫法啦。咁當然啦，嗱，同我留意翻咧，嗱，其實咧你見到咧，我哋就並冇寫曬咁多種嘅情況出嚟嘅。但係同學咧，你留意翻咧，如果你做嘅時候咧，基本原則嚟講咧，我哋會寫翻個別嘅 half equation， 然之後最尾咧將佢嗰個 equation 裏面嘅 electron 咧，去令到佢左同右相同嘅時候咧，最尾將 equation 咧夾翻埋咧，就係我哋呢一個嘅 overall equation 啦。好啦，嗱，跟住同大家睇睇咧，我哋嘅 classwork 啦。嗱，我見到咧就叫大家咧 stay 嗰個 reaction 同埋 condition 咧。去 require 去 carry out the following reaction。 嗱，同我留意翻啦，喺第一個嘅情況嚟講咧，同我見到咧，我哋就將一個嘅butane two 咧，一個 second alcohol 咧，就變一個 butane in。 咁同我留意翻咧，喺個過程裏邊嚟講咧，亦即係話咧，到時咧我哋會 remove 咗嘅 hydroxyl group 啦，同埋 halogen， 亦即係話呢個 dehydration reaction 嚟嘅。咁同我都知道啦，如果 dehydration reaction 嘅話咧，咁我哋個 condition 嚟講或者 reaction 嚟講咧，咁我哋就落 concentrated sulfuric acid。同埋咧，我哋咧係會喺180度之下咧進行呢個反應嘅。嗱，至於第二個嘅題目嚟講咧，同我見到咧，我哋同一樣咧係用咗呢個butane two 咧，就變咗我哋個 butane。咁同我見到咧，即係話有個 second alcohol 咧變咗 ketone， 亦即係話咧，我哋將呢個嘅OH 咧 oxidize 咧變咗 carbonyl 啦。咁同我都知道咧，如果 oxidize 嘅話咧，咁我哋就用一個oxidizing agent。咁所以咧，我哋就會用 acidified 嘅 potassium dichromate， 然之後 heat under reflux。或者第三個咧，同一樣咧，我都係用呢個 butane two 咧，係變咗做咧 two chloro butane， 咁就即係話由一個 secondary alcohol 咧變咗做一個 alkyl halide。咁同留意翻咧，呢個 reaction 嚟講咧，基本上一個 substitution reaction。咁所以用嘅 reaction 嚟講咧，我哋可以用 HCl gas 啦，又或者我哋用咧我哋嘅 SOCl2 咧，都可以將我哋嘅 hydroxyl group 咧變咗做一個 chloro 嘅 group 啦。諗緊第二道題目嚟講咧，就叫大家去 predict。個 name of the product of the following reaction。 嗱，我見到咧喺呢個反應裏邊嚟講咧，我見到咧我哋就係話咧係一個我哋嘅1、2、3、4、5個 carbon 嘅pentane one O 嚟嘅。咁我見到咧 PCl3 嚟講咧就會將我哋嘅 alcohol 嘅 OH 咧就變咗做 Cl。咁所以咧我哋個 product 嚟講咧就變咗做係呢一個嘅 one chloro pentane 啦。嗱，至於第二條題目嚟講咧，同見到咧今次用嘅 reaction 嚟講咧，你見到咧係 concentrated sulfuric acid。同埋180度，亦即係話咧，我哋會進行 intramolecular 嘅 dehydration。嗱，同我望一望喺呢個金盒裏邊嚟講咧，我哋就1、2、3、4、5，亦即係話咧喺第一個 carbon 同埋第四個 carbon 裏邊嚟講咧，有個 OH group， 亦即係話咧呢個咧係個 pentane one four down。咁我留意翻啦，嗱，如果喺右手邊呢個第一個 carbon 嘅 OH group 嚟講咧，同見到咧，由於個 alpha carbon 咧駁住隔離呢一個 beta carbon 嘅話咧，一定個 carbon carbon bond 咧喺12呢個位置出現嘅。咁至於我哋另外第四個 carbon 嚟講，同見到咧，佢有兩個選擇。第一，佢就會將個 carbon 咧係擺喺我哋左邊第4和5之間，或者3和4之間。但係同我留意翻啦，由於我哋3、4之間咧會係 hard more 或者係 highly substituted， 咁所以咧個 double bond 嚟講咧應該就一定喺呢個位置上邊。嗱，從而形成嘅 double bond 嚟講咧，應該就會12同埋咧。在我哋3、4呢個位置，咁所以形成嘅 compound 嚟講咧，就應該係 pentane 1,3-diene 嚟嘅。 但同我留意返啦，喺呢個 structure 裏面嚟講呢，因為去到後面第三四呢個 carbon carbon bond 嚟講呢，佢有機會呢出現或者 cis 同 trans 嘅情況，咁所以呢同我做呢個題目嘅時候呢，你必須要呢留意返呢，我哋寫嘅時候呢，呢、這個後面三四呢個 carbon carbon bond 呢，由於佢哋有每一個 carbon 嚟講呢，佢都有兩個唔同嘅 group 幫住咗佢，咁所以呢有機會出現 trans 或 cis， 咁所以如果呢個情況底下呢，我哋呢兩個大 group 呢係相反方向嘅話呢，咁就係呢個 trans， 咁所以呢個就係 trans pentamphetamine 啦。咁當然咁我哋仲有呢就係我哋嘅 cis 嘅 pentamphetamine 啦。至于第三个 compound 来讲呢，同一样呢它都是我们这个的、pentane-1,4-diol 来的。咁你同見到呢，我哋做 trip with 呢個 acidified 嘅 potassium 大規模呢 heat under reflux 去做。咁同我留意返啦，如果逢親落呢個 oxidation agent 呢，首先第一件事嚟講呢，你必須要睇睇呢個 compound 呢裏面呢啲嘅 alkanol 嚟講呢，究竟佢係邊一個嘅、group of alkanol 啦。咁同望到右手邊呢個嚟講呢，咁你就係一個 primary alkanol， 同見到由於呢個 carbon 嚟講呢駁住只係一個 carbon chain。至於在第四個 carbon 上面的下作 C group 來說呢，同見到呢左邊的 carbon 右邊的 carbon 的話呢，所以這個 carbon 來說是一個 secondary alkanol 來的。那我留意回來，如果這情況的話呢，我們 primary alkanol 呢當 heat under reflux 的話呢就會變成 acid， 而左邊這個 secondary alkanol 來說呢當 heat under reflux 的話呢，那它就變成一個 ketone。 那所以你的 structure 來說呢就會這樣。那我留意回來，structure 你寫完之後咧，題目上面咧仲叫大家去 name， 咁所以同見到咧右手邊呢個咧 ，X 咧就係一、二、三、四、五，咁所以呢啲 compound 嚟講咧就係四 oxo pentanol acid。嗱，同留意翻啦，嗱今日嚟講咧，我哋好快咁同大家同學咧都講咗咧我哋嘅 oxidation of alkanol。嗱，同留意翻啦，嗱咁我哋如果係用唔同嘅 condition 嚟講咧，都會係會產生到唔同嘅 product， 例如我哋用 potassium dichromate。heat under reflux 的話呢，我們的 primary alkanol 來講呢就會變成做一個 acid， 但是如果 heat under 我們這個 distillation 的話，透過 distillation 的話呢，那我們就個 primary alkanol 來講呢就會變成做 aldehyde。 當然如果我們用這個 potassium permanganate 來講呢，我們就會直接將個 primary alkanol oxidize 就變成做一個 alkanol acid。咁如果係 secondary alkanol 嘅話呢，其實用邊一隻嘅 oxidation agent heat under reflux 嘅話呢都會變成做 ketone。好啦，今日嚟讲呢同大家讲到呢度先，多大观看。